Is it okay to take it out? Would that affect the intensified instances of the virus? Thank you.
Yeah, that's a great question. There are a lot of folks who transfer this high mortality versus a given problem. And like a lot of things that come out of the data is still out there, and further analysis. I think now it's really going to work. It's proven not to take those that are ready for the adversary of aspirin. I think it's only going to work on looking at the scenario we can do with the patients who are giving them those sort of ideas.
See which indicators tell us the price of silver is set to soar. Now, buying silver will be
that benefit of individual to the individual of wearing a mask.
Did you have the study journal is that people who wear masks who then step into that 6-foot zone closer to each other are not actually helping themselves? That's him pushing back against the nature of all of their arms who wear protective masks, saying they should give that false sense of security if not wearing properly. This amid some reports that the CDC is considering recommending the general public wear face coverings in public. President Trump at the White House briefing yesterday said it's something that they're looking into. Watch the
headline. So those people who don't wear masks, if you need them, we are in the process of talking about things. I saw the suggestion. So look at the list.
For a period of time, not forever.
I'm thinking that. You're not going to be wearing masks forever, but it could be for a short period of time.
I don't know.